A Greater Sudbury Transit bus caught fire while traveling along Cedar Street in the downtown core October 7th. Sudbury.com was told that passengers had to be evacuated from the burning vehicle, but escaped without injuries. The cause of the fire is currently unknown. Check back to Sudbury.com for more information as it becomes available.